WHO plans to deploy epidemiologists, logisticians, clinicians, and infection and prevention control experts, communications experts, and other vaccination support teams in the coming days. It's released $1 million from its contingency fund for emergency support to cover activities for the next 3 months, with the goal of stopping the spread of Ebola to surrounding areas.